Hi, I'm Mark. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access and remove the fuel filter in your chainsaw. I'll begin by removing the fuel cap from the saw. I'll use a hook that I've made out of a piece of wire to remove the fuel line and filter from the tank. With the filter removed from the tank, now I can remove it from the fuel line. And now you know how to access and remove the fuel filter in your chainsaw.